Bob, we meet again, and I'll tell you what, I don't like sloppy filter wrenches.
Nor do I. That's why we have a tension nut on our filter wrenches to alleviate that problem.
Now, wait a minute. You just moved that 180 degrees.
It will move 180 degrees for those confined spaces to remove that filter wrench.
Now, what else?
I tell you what, it's got a stainless steel bond and permanently bonded gripping power, so no slippage.
No slip at all?
No slip.
Now, what if I've got a label on my filter?
It'll take the label and the filter off.
Wow. Now, what else?
It's got gripping power. We've also got a no-slip handle. It's got a spade in the handle. It will not come off.
Now, where does this all live?
It lives in a six-pack, beautiful merchandising box for the guys that the technicians can come in the truck, and they can actually put their product in their hand. They can feel the permanent bonded and also pull on that handle and actually see it.
Wow, so this is a great display. So this is the tiny little slip filter wrench?
No, John, it's the no slip filter wrench.
It's the little bit of slip?
John, it is the no slip filter wrench.
It's the even little minuscule little slip.
John, third time's a charm. It's the no slip filter wrench for Matco.
All right, it's awesome. Check it out.